YouTube has initially started as a dating site. In 2005, the founders of YouTube thought of YouTube as a dating site where you can upload your videos and introduce yourself to potential partners. The founders even went as far as offering women on Craigslist $20 to upload a video to the site. 5 days after the launch, not a single video was uploaded to the site.